Crazy prices, huge discount. Freshest meat around. Come on, come on! Hey.
It was clear that Black Station was occupied by fascists. But Ullman had said he'd wait for me there. I had to risk it.
Surrender, and you won't get hurt. I swear!
What took you so long? Where's Pavel? Did he... All right, later. The situation got worse. Nazis literally flooded the station. You'll have to act alone. Sorry. But if you can shut down their generator, it'll be easier to sneak past the guards. Take this. I will wait for you in the deserted tunnel to Polis.
How's your family?
They miss the town. Yours?
I don't know. I haven't seen them for weeks. And now we're stuck here.
Yeah.
Who needs all that?
And who is gonna feed your children, huh? Sturmbannführer, perhaps?
Afterlife. Maybe get their families and go to Ganza?
You know what happened to those who tried.
Bastards.
Thank you. guy. Come on, who's gonna fight for Russian purity in the whole network?
I'm serious. So slack off.
What
was
that?
What?
What's
this?
Shit.
Who is this?
It's out there. Well, I couldn't have just imagined it.
Something is definitely off.
Well, it was just my imagination.
You didn't seem quite like the Reds. I should go and check. It's like actually somebody.
So slack off a little. Kill and pillage only on the holidays.
Oh, you're evil.
Me? No. An evil guy would volunteer for an execution squad or be a commander or something. I'm a realist.
Sure you are.
Look, the rest of the metro is sinking in shit, but not us.
Why?
Because we have order. And if we don't force our will on every station down the line, it's fucking doomsday.
Don't you feel pity for people?
It's too late for pity. Get used to it.
It is just so great.
Oh, gotta be careful.
Who is it? Something definitely.
damn the guard duty. Damn it. Gives me goosebumps. Shit.
Damn those lights. How's the generator working?
Okay, as long as no one touches it. Damn shaky piece of junk.
Put a guard on it.
Toha, Kozoi, come here. Watch the generator. And if I catch you playing cards, you're dead, man.
Who is it?
Hey, what the hell was that?
It seems like somebody, actually.
It's the damn traps. Catching a core definitely seems a possibility now.
Something definitely seemed off here.
Well, it was just my imagination after all.
This is a perfect place to get your bike. Oh, shit! Oh, Metro heard that.
Lamps just keep dying.
definitely seems a possibility now. Just a month left. Then I'll be ready, officer. And what God will be ready. Still, I should go and check. It seems like somebody, actually. Thank you.
Thank you. say straight. I hear, and I get you.
You ever hear the stories about Metro Boomin?
No.
You watch it? No. You've heard of Red Moon, the last battle of the gods. The Metro Boomin is the place where the gods of the Soviet pantheon will take shelter, if the forces of evil prevail. The legends say Metro Boomin lies hidden beneath this one. Ours is the Metro for the sheep, and the Metro Boomin is for the shepherds and their dogs. Once upon a time, the shepherds ruled the herds. But later, their strength weakened, and their sheep were dispersed in many directions. A single king joins two worlds at a place which now keeps the map with a red star. But something happened, and the gates of Metro Boomin shut out forever. Those living here forgot about Metro Boomin. But though we are no longer aware of Metro Boomin, it does exist. It's all around us. Its tunnels entwined with our own. Its stations behind the walls of our stations. The two metros are inseparable. And those who believe that the shepherds could not abandon their herd say that they won over a speech. The rest of us are busy. Do not kill the shepherds. And that is what faith in the invisible watchers is.
But why do you not wish people to know about it?
First of all, sheep are safe, for they turn down their shepherds in a time of weakness. And ever since Metro Boomin was separated from our world, the shepherds have evolved in a different way. They are no longer human, but creatures of a higher order, whose logic is not understandable for us. They have the power to change everything. Even in the lost
what?
Of the world of us.
I'm not sure.
But that. Because we rebelled against them, they do not take part in our destiny anymore. However, they exist everywhere and are all knowing and all seeing.
After we repent, sleep deprivation doesn't
heal themselves and offer their help. And salvation will come. That's what is said by the people who believe in the invisible watchers.
Interesting legend.
Just my stupid imagination after all. Artyom, my man! You made it! Here, you climb in here and rest. Reach Polis soon.
These are not the usual mutant creatures. This is something else. Something much worse.
It's hard to describe my feelings at that moment. Exhausted, yes, but joyful. I had made it. Once I delivered Hunter's message, the rescue of my home station would be decided by those stronger and wiser than I, and my task would be over.
Take your station.
What am I?
Is that you? You're lucky Petrovich isn't here. He's not a man for jokes. Who's that with you?
He's from the northern frontier. I'm escorting him from the Black Station.
All right, come on through.
Let's go.
Movie. Welcome to Polis, Captain Krasnov. You've come a long way, young man. Where exactly are you from?
He's from the exhibition.
What, can't he speak for himself?
Look, Captain, it's the kid's first time in Polis. He's been through hell getting here, and he's carrying Hunter's message to Miller. So, cut him some slack, huh?
All right. Get changed. There's the clothes. You can leave your gear. It'll be safe here. You'll get it back sparkling clean.
You go ahead and take some rest, Artyom, and I'll go find Miller. I hope he's not out on a mission.
By the way, don't forget to scrub yourself down in the lobby, old man.
I won't. You pain in the ass.
Would you rather have
bullets exchange?
Idiot.
Take some. Always handy. A cure for everything.
Hello!
Good deal. You won't find better rates in the whole metro. Take some.
Too late. Now you have to wait.
But Pa!
Don't Pa me.
Then I was waiting for them at the Black Station. Oh, and by the way, the Nazis did finally entrench there. They're definitely creeping closer to us.
What is
You're
it?
Welcome!
Colonel, sir, report.
Dismissed.
Don't have any more. Come back for more. Can't sell anymore. It's reserved. Good deal.
Artyom, I'm Miller. What is the message for
Hunter? Ask me. Nice gun. You won't regret buying your purchase.
This way.
Wish. Selling, buying.
Come on, Artyom. Miller does not like waiting.
Well, thank you for bringing this to Polis. Was a brave thing you did. I'll call an emergency session. When they summon you, you'll report the situation. All council members, please assemble in the council chamber. I repeat, all council members, please proceed to the council chamber. Escort the boy to the council chamber.
drink so much?
I had to.
Do you?
Fuck that, man. As if you have nothing better to do.
Fuck better.
Yeah, right. And every time you get pissed
off, lost. That's unusual.
I sure as hell.
A new face. Hello.
Sorry, man.
Well,
be my guest.
Me and the boys were having a drink. A few drinks. Lots of drinks. Shit, we were plastered.
You're always plastered.
Anyways, so we had a few, but wanted more.
Oh, you weren't saturated by then?
Hell no. Sorry, did I interrupt you?
Sorry, bro, go on.
Yeah. So, we went to have another and realized we're in the fucking tunnel.
What the hell?
Here's your drink.
Fine, 1 minute we're leaving the bar and somebody stepped on my hand. Then we're in the tunnel. Dark as shit.
So?
So we just looking around. And then we see sneaking along the wall.
Here you are.
What do you mean, them? Like, not us. So we jump. It's a caravan. And the caravaners are some real tough bastards. We barely got the best of them. That?
What?
The fuckers are wrong. So we decided to start the place, make some dough.
So, what then?
So we get them to the station, and we see that they were Spiri and Plotnik. Both of them so wasted they couldn't talk.
Yeah, we had a lot.
Stop bothering me.
Yeah, well, listen to this. Spiri says they were attacked in the tunnels and beat the other guys up. That the attackers are on the squirrel.
Artyom, I'm stunned that the Council has refused to help your station. I'm ashamed that they lack the courage you have already shown. But Polis is not the whole Metro. There still are people who will rise up and fight the threat of the Dark Ones. Okay. Listen carefully. The Rangers have found several well-preserved missile bases near the city. Some could probably be activated and deliver a missile...
Look, man, why the fuck do you always drink so much?
I had to.
Do you?
Fuck that, man. As if you have nothing better to do.
Fuck better.
Yeah, right. And every time you get pissed drunk, I end up carrying you.
Artyom, I'm stunned that the Council has refused to help your station. I'm ashamed that they lack the courage you have already shown. But Polis is not the whole Metro. There still are people who will rise up and fight the threat of the Dark Ones. Okay.
Listen carefully. The Rangers have found several well-preserved missile bases near the city. Some could probably be activated and deliver a missile strike against the Dark Ones. The problem is that the missiles are supposed to be launched from the command center, D6, but we don't know where that is or if it's operational. However, we do know where that information can be found. There's a huge library on the surface, dangerous place, but it contains a secret military archive. We must go there. Okay, we'll split up now to avoid attention. You'll go up from here. I've already arranged that. When you've made your way to the library entrance, I'll be there waiting for you. Okay? Hey, Artyom. Be careful. Ah, one more thing. When we go back, we'll head straight for Sparta Base. My rangers will meet us there.
The Council's decision shocked me, but Miller's plan gave me hope. Once more, I climbed up to the bones of Moscow to search for the secret of D6 and a way to awaken the horde of missiles.
Hold the line!
Vanilla, watch the outside. I'm getting the temperature down. Seems to be quiet.
Guys, a flock of birds came to see us!
Thank you.
Don't go anywhere. We'll come for you on our way back. It's joke. Okay, he's still alive. Artyom, I must take him to Polis. You'll have to find a map yourself. Here are the floor plans. The entrance to the military archive is somewhere on the first floor of the library. The door the librarian went through leads there. There's not much time. Dawn's coming. Go now, and remember what I told you about the beast, okay? I'll try to come back as soon as possible. Go.
I was alone again, and soon I would look into the eyes of fear, literally. Alone again, and soon I would look into the eyes of fear, literally. I was alone again, and soon I would look into the eyes of fear, literally.
Thank you.
The underground depository was a frightening place, and I had no idea where or what to search. But I refused to think that all my efforts would come to nothing.
Real men, get your gun here.